chilly forecast. And of course, we are your weather authority, and the Salvation Army is welcoming those who need a warm place to go across the state. With those frigid temperatures Hayden just told you about moving in, shelters are providing refuge overnight and during the daytime. Directors say they've already seen an increase of those seeking resources compared to last year at the same time.